everybody. Welcome in. Welcome in to this happy Tuesday. I hope you are all doing pretty good. As we are nearly at hump day, so week progressing on pretty good. We all did survive the Monday. It's always a plus, I would say. And the good news on my side is it's not that damn hot anymore. So I'm not, I think it's below 30 degrees Celsius in my living room. So for the US guys, what is something about 94, 95 or 90-ish? It is not. And there also is a cool breeze coming in through the windows at some points, as it's clouded all day, or cloudy. And the sun is not burning. So it's not even 30 degrees outside, and it also should get a little bit worse with rain. So I will not die in front of my PC totally. Still sweating a little bit, but sitting here. But anyhow, we are a little bit early. So normally we are at the 8 p.m. slot. We are not at the 8 p.m. slot today because I've got some things to do this evening. So I said, well, let's try the 4 p.m. and see what we can do. And of course, what we will do, and you hear it in the background already, guys, it is Plague Tale again. So we will go again with Amicia and Hugo to find out what really is going on. So far we discovered Hugo has something strange. It's not the Black Plague. We lost our parents, we lost our house, our servants, well, we lost pretty much everything. But we discovered some new friends, Emily, Lucas, and I think Arthur was the third one we have not yet really met. And we somehow got a new home, new castle or whatever this is. So let's see. Where's the button for the game? There's a button for the game. So there we go. You should see some smaller ones coming in now. So I really hate those things. And it's really annoying. Game is good though. Pretty intense. Like the story. So let's see what will happen. So, and I also think, well, you hear something, you see something. So it looks pretty good. Then let's jump into things. And anyway, the remainder of the week, as I already posted, there will be nothing on Thursday. As I'm out and about, there will be a stream on Friday and we'll do something on Sunday. And then we're already back in the new week. On Sunday, we probably will close out Dragon Quest 11, I guess. So I think tomorrow I will open the poll for what we do on RPG Sundays next. So let's see, I have a couple of good ideas. Maybe I give you just a limited choice to choose from, so let's wait and see, guys. So, but first of all, for all we don't know it, it's an very story rich adventure. It is very pretty. This is Amicia, our girl, more or less, which we try to save, and her brother Hugo. Not sure where we actually did. Oh yeah, we are out and about alone because we wanted to enter some kind of university library thingy. And yep, we are nearly there. So far as I did see. Just checking my the other thing here real quick, guys. Okay, there we go. So we are only equipped with a sling.
Must have something. Oh. Something worthwhile. Okay. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
I forgot. Come on, Amicia. Okay. Do something. Come on.
We do something, guys.
What? Hey! What the hell?
This was pretty mean. So, just for all who don't know, the reds are killing everything, but are afraid of the light. So we can lighten up with this thing from the Inquisition. So you see, they don't come to us, and we are equipped with a slingshot. And that's pretty much it. But we can make different things. So we can throw normal rocks, which is, well, obvious, it's a slingshot. We can throw devorantes, which actually removes, or it's kind of an acid, removing armor, especially on the head. We have the ignifier, which lights embers, torches, and so on. We have some kind of killing cloth put on your mouth and you die instantly thing, where we can only have one, so it's more or less an escape. And we also have, and we burn some reds and make a little bit of light for a short moment of time, save fallback. And we can throw pots, which will not distract the reds, but if you maybe want to distract guards, this makes sense. So, and as you can see, if we are staying in the light, everything is fine. And we are, I think last time we went over here, so let's see. And of course we're grabbing all the materials we find on the way to craft new stuff. Over here we go.
A window. Perfect.
Yeah. We want to go out of the window. I think that's... We did this last time, but we died at some point. Or we went pretty far. But I was not sure where the auto safe was, but I needed to go off. So we might need to do one or two things again.
Let's get out of here.
It was not too far away. Also got a good coffee here. So hope he will not kill me with the heat.
Hello! Hello!
The Episanguis.
Ah, let's see.
Fancy new alchemy stuff, guys.
Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
Watch and learn.
Yeah.
Hello, Valley of Tears. Welcome in. And much appreciated stuff for the
just one of the effects of
much
the
appreciated.
When we mix it with sulfur.
Okay, we can stop here, guys. We need to stop. We have Valley in here, and Valley has a special button which is actually called Valley, so let's push it.
Guess who's back again. Jamie's back.
So welcome in Valley, nice for you to pop in, and of course much appreciated. This sub there for the second month in a row.
But that's not what we
are,
how are
you
interested
doing?
In.
What's going on your end, Valley?
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
it is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form,
oh,
it has been the source of
again
some...
From the, oh,
how
nice.
Should I say... Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Okay,
regrettable accidents.
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Yeah, so maybe we can steal from them. So let's wait and see. We are at least not dead, which is always good. So, and that's where we actually stopped last week.
What's that? I need to see this.
And other than that, the thing they showed us something you can throw.
Come on, it's just a cemetery.
The rats actually come and eat you. It's pretty cool.
Oh, more bodies.
Yeah, more bodies. It's a pretty bleak game, guys. It started out pretty cool. There was a nice apple tree and everything was peachy, well, or apple-y. And this sense and then everything pretty much. Got two pieces there. Okay, grabbing all the stuff. We can upgrade our equipment a little bit and doing bits and pieces.
What are you so excited about?
Well, I don't know if I want to find out, but we can. Where's the button? Make some light, guys.
Wow, wow.
Okay, how do we get there? I really like this game, to be honest. I never was a fan of such kind of games. I don't even remember why anymore, but I was never an adventure this kind of game, but I really like it. It's very dark and the story is also pretty bleak. It looks amazing, the gameplay is really good, and you really have a nice connection to the characters and Hugo, the little guy, and everything, so it's
so
really...
This is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and Sulfur. We have to crush them up together.
Epithangios and so forth. We can new stuff. Making new stuff is always good.
Now, you just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you.
I nearly did. Hey, Brave! Welcome in, Brave Star there as well. Yeah, I hate jumping once. So welcome in, Brave Star. As soon as this music stops, I'll give you your jingle. But I would not call this a jump and run game, to be honest. But welcome in, Brave. You got busted. Apparently, I don't see the. Does it work? Okay, and we can run away. That's good.
It's
okay.
Working.
Apparently, I don't see this who did.
I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Hi there, Neo. That's the reason I told you last time, guys. The reason why I actually deactivated the auto play for walk on. It gives you away. It gives you away. But hello, Neo, of course. Welcome in. Welcome in, Neo. Welcome in. Oh, he says. Very nice. Yeah, but really, as I said, so far I really like this game. It's very cool. I'm not sure how far I am. I have no clue about the story so far because, as you see, this is supposed to plague. Oh, why are you coming to me? Go away. But our brother has something strange as well, so I'm not sure what's really going on. Go away. Did we get on yet?
Yoo-hoo.
Off we go, off we go. much appreciated, Neo.
It's locked.
If you yeah, you probably still have to work anyhow. So I hope you're doing good, and of course you are free to lurk as always. Meters away from 100 mbit.
Over there, it looks like the exit.
Well, what you saying? So
it's
you're saying
far.
You're still at work, then, Brave? No, Neo, I have not beaten it yet. Because we are not well, no, I haven't. But I think we are only at around 6-7 hours.
I need to find something to hoist myself up.
Playtime, so far I'm happy. I'm happy with the progress. So off we go. More vets. Why?
God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
Buffer wing at 480p. What kind of internet do you have at work? Modem? Dial-in? Because normally it was with... I'm only streaming with 6 mbit anyway. More or less, so... Oh! Ah! Where are you? Why are... Oh, giving me the thingy. Thank you! Oh, go away. Anybody knows where we need to go? Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, normally. Well, I how long do you have to work then? I guess not a half an hour. Same for me. It's hardware stuff. Okay, well, much appreciated the work, look, guys. Much appreciated the work, look. Go away. We can push this thing there, but I don't know why and where, but... No, now we have to write. No, we need... Oh yeah, we need Odorus. I know it's not the name of a girl, Odorus, it's something we can... No, why, what?
Odorus won't keep them in there for long.
But... Okay, and we try the secret escape button we'll have.
Alright. Please tell me this can still roll.
Yeah, it can. But, yeah, I'm dying, guys. Don't worry. I actually have no clue yet where to push this thingy.
If I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
Yeah, do anybody, well, maybe I should know where we need to go, but... Yeah, it would be... And he's dead, yeah. No, Brave, I don't think we can name a rat and carry it around. It did not really look like they want us to do this, to be honest. Thank you, Neo. I thought you were only lurking. Much appreciated, the clip there again of Apoka dying. Yeah, you lied? Oh, you liar! So, people, let's see what we'll have here. We'll maybe want to roll the cart over there to climb over. Do we want to go? Or do we... Apparently, I have no clue. That's always what I'm doing here. Yep, look away, Valley. Not sure why... Actually, the Autobot, or not the Autobot, the Cloudbot is not acknowledging your look. I think he's lazy. Or maybe striking because of the weather. Well, we do the normal thing, we turn it on and off again. And maybe Brave can give a round of shoutouts for... well, the only streamer we have is Neo, so maybe for Neo? That would be much appreciated, and then we can test if the bot is working again. The Autobots transform! Wrong franchise, wrong game, wrong everything. But how the heck can I get with this small Odorous thingy the rats out? Yeah, quick. Okay. But definitely not doing what he's supposed to do. Let me check this real quick, guys. Yeah, you're doing it correct. Brave no worries, you're doing it correct. And it actually is on, but I just let me check. No, he is. The bot is not in the channel. That's the issue right now. So, well, he is activated again. So let's see if he is in the channel now. I know there was this week there were a couple of issues with some bots. I heard Nightbot had some issues there as well. Thank you, Brave. Yeah, and he has the right permissions. I think there's an issue just with the cloud version of it. I'll turn it on and off again, like normally probably every IT guy would now told me anyway to do. But I guess, well, I'm not sure, guys, what's going on, to be honest, but. As we have Brave here right now, he will watch over it a little bit. And guys, go check out Neo, a nice US guy, and that's saying something. No, just kidding, of course. A lovely person, also streaming occasionally. At the moment, a little bit busy, but he will be back pretty soon, I hope. Playing. Nah, I don't want to have a new bot. I'm pretty happy with this one, to be honest. Yes, I don't... Okay, guys, what do we need? We craft more Odorous real quick. We have... Okay. Odorous oh! Okay, well, guys, this definitely... Maybe we take this.
Please tell me this can still roll.
Wanna buy a bot? No, don't wanna buy a bot. Okay, guys, this is not how it works. I can definitely say this. This is not how it works. Maybe we're going about it the wrong way anyway. Let me try something else. Well, anyway, it was the first time actually the bot did not work, so... So far it's still okay. Thank you, Neo, much appreciated. Well, this card is way too slow for us to move. What's the bets about? So we either need to have more light over there or not move the card. Set it on fire? Well, well, we can try it. I've not tried it. Maybe. I did not see anything able to burn on this car. Well, it's a wooden car, so yeah, well, it might be a good idea to burn the wood. Okay. Well, at least, no. Can we try this from here? Oh yeah, look, look, they'll actually build in a little window. So, where's the fire thingy? There's a fire thingy. No, Brave. It was a good idea. Does not work. Don't cry. Yeah, Neo is the cost. Thank you, Neo. Appreciate it. So, okay. Interesting. So, okay, I can get rid of them a little bit. I cannot do anything. Oh, yeah, yeah. Who? So, it does not make any sense for this. Is there anything? Can we maybe move all of them in one direction and. Split up. And we can also not crouch through here because there are some rats over here. Let's see. I think still this is the best way. The question is really where to push the car to. I guess we just need to push it on the left side and then climb up. Okay. Let's see. Oh, come on! Damn rats. What's going on here? Oh, we can also move it in the other way.
Please tell me this can still roll.
Yeah, this can roll. Oh, yeah, let loose. Let go. Let go, damn girl. Okay. Okay. There's only one red. Go away! Oh, okay. Guys, the reds! There's the... If the... Do the reds know that they need to go to this,
I can get it down there. I could climb on it.
Nobody... I think nobody told the reds that they actually need to get on this Odora thingy and... Oh yeah, okay, okay, I know now where we need to go. Okay. Welcome. Or who or whatever that was. Okay, Brave is testing around, okay. An interesting taste for music? Look, oh, look, we can go down here as well. Maybe we should just go the other way. We grab the stuff here and then we try something else. Because so far the card does not work. Game of thingies. All trolls. A lot of trolls here, I see, Wave. It will play when I die. Well, the timer is only set for every 20 minutes, so you cannot play this song too often. But we did not find this, or did not see this thing down there. We also have somebody actually working on a dead counter here. That's nice. I think. Oh look, the bot is well, it's doing something at least. That's interesting. Oh look, Cloudbot. Maybe he was just late. For the whole stream, I guess. Okay, so we have a lot of we can attract red stuff now, but. Yeah, well, at least you know how long I was here, so... I think the bot maybe was just looking. Pretty sure. So... Yes, Brave, you want to say something? Okay, how long?
Otherwise, we can keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
We have around 5 seconds when I throw the thing. Not even close enough time to get anything done over there. Craft a new one of the save the day thing? Yeah, okay.
Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in.
No!
You have to go now.
No. Guys, damn it! I misclicked! And was not sure what she was saying, actually. Damn it.
Cart. I can get it down there. I can climb it.
Okay. Well, at least we know now where all the stuff is. And she was saying something about where she and what she wanted to do with the card, so. Well, you could make a command for this if you really want to, Brave. But I won't tell you how. This we get this. Okay, and off we go. Shame that the rats behind the fence there are not affected by the light. That would be a good thing. Okay, so I have no clue how we with 5 seconds would be able to move the cart at all. But yeah. I noticed mistake, I did it already. It's fine.
Alright. Please tell me this can still roll.
Yeah. So if we would. Okay. I might have an idea, guys. If I would not always use the wrong thingies.
I can't. If I can get it down there.
I would also be able to. well, at least Bravestar seems to have fun. Wait, but there's light. But then don't you see the light? Go. Give me that. Yeah. I think that's called moderating then, yeah? Okay. Say it's torning, but anyway. So, and we get this stuff over here. We don't run into the rats because running into rats actually kills you guys. So, if you ever play this game, be aware rats kill you. Okay, then we can get over there again. Okay. So, we'll have 6 of those things.
Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Go! What? Okay, let me use the escape button! Thank you! Okay. Making this new.
Okay, this is definitely the wrong thing where I push this carp, guys. This I can tell you. Yeah. Okay, this is not the thing we needed to do. Come go, let's make one more of these. Yeah. I have not the faintest idea. What am I doing here? Oh yeah, I want to leave it, come on. Make one more of these. Okay, well. Guys, now we need our. Oh, guys. No, they are coming again. Move quicker. Move. No. So we definitely can get the thing through the door.
God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
Yeah, girl, maybe you should not say if I can get it down there. Maybe you can work with directions. That would be much appreciated. Really. Really much appreciated. Okay. So if we're nearly spending all our resources, we might get it over there. And this card is really bad to push, I must say. Well, I'm just not a good card pusher. This is up to your judgment. No, don't step on the bed. Thank you. Okay, making more of this stuff. We need definitely more. Okay. Oh, Neo, an error occurred. I'm very sorry about it. Oh, go! No! Move! Okay. Well, Neo, I'm just doing this to troll you, because then you need to clip all the time. So it's just for your benefit I'm dying. Sometimes I even believe myself, guys. Sometimes. Okay, so... you clip this under...
Odinus won't keep them in there for long. I need to poke them once and for all.
Ach, no, what did you just... Really? No thingies. This, okay.
Alright, please tell me this can still roll.
It can roll, but you're rolling it the wrong way, girl. Ah. No! Yeah, use the emergency thingy. At least this helps. Well, I already knew the rats here. What? Okay. I knew you are more than happy to give me a tip here, of course. The only thing I don't like is hand-holding and story spoiling, a little bit of backseating. I'm fine. Oh no, Welly was it, sorry. Anyhow, yeah. Just was looking for the color, not for the name. Yeah, Valley, if you have a good idea, definitely I'll take one right now. We need to get all the rats into the corner. Which corner? There are lots of corners here. get them all. Well, not all, because yes, you see one. So for this one there, you mean? But how do I get all of them in there? You mean I can and because I cannot move them around, but I could of course throw a thingy over there and then use the seconds to block them as alive.
Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
Well, Welly, this idea could have been for me. Hey, Opa Plays, welcome in, welcome in. I really like it. It is amazing. Well, the looks are pretty good, like you see, and the story is also pretty good. You might not have a phobia against rats.
You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them.
Because this is pretty annoying to have the rats here all the time. But other than that, it is really good. It's really good. The story is good. You normally have also your little brother around, which helps you a bit. Okay. Oh, it's all good. You lived with rats for a few years. Well, then you don't mind. Then it's fine. And very much appreciated for the tip. That was a very good one and pretty obvious. But moving this card is also tricky. Well, yeah, I die. Well, at this point here we died. I don't know. Brave was counting. I think I died 6 or 7 times before Valley gave me the tip there. Normally, it is okay if you don't die too often. But at sometimes you need to use a little bit of your brain for some of the riddles. So it's good. I would definitely recommend it if you like adventure games and the story is really good. I have not uncovered a lot of it. But the relation between the characters and Hugo, your small brother, it's really nice. It's really nice. I can really recommend it. Appreciate the likes and reaches you've been giving me by the... Yeah, yeah, of course, Opal. I'll try, of course, when I see something, especially go live stuff also, to retweet. And no, we want to go the other way. Girl, what are you doing? Never drove a block of... What is this, actually? A block of block? Yeah, buddy, you're much appreciated, Opals, of course. Always trying to retweet. Or look a little bit when I see you and I've got time. So no worries. What? Anybody has an... No, yeah, we're going the wrong way. I know, guys, I know. But, it is not as easy as it looks to move the thing into the direction you want to have it move. Damn girl. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Whew.
That was... very discreet.
You love adventure games, Monkey Island? Yeah, Monkey Island was really, really good. And Day of Tentacle was... Yeah. Day of Tentacle, I love this game. I think I played it... normally I play it once a year at least. So it's not a real challenge anymore. But I still love it, and especially from all the fun and jokes in there. It's so nice. I really love it. Can understand it, yeah. But it's this kind is I think it's a little bit less puzzly-ish than those games. But you definitely need to puzzle, but on the other way, like you just saw. So, imagine you pulled the card, you would have died again there. I dying? Really? Never.
See,
not sure what you're talking about. A complete hive swap playthrough of this Day of Tentacle. I thought about playing this as well. Also Monkey Island. I started Monkey Island 1 again. I was so lost. I was kind of, nah, won't do it. And the other issue was, normally everybody really knows it. So when you're doing this kind of, and so on a couple of times, especially with the Afton Tegel, your chat is backseating like hell.
My God.
Was
what
really interesting
here?
To see, don't do this, you need to do this again, no, you don't need to do that. And everybody assumed he knows the best way, and it was just, was kind of funny, but... That's why I went for at least this game here, because at least here I am totally lost and don't know how it ends.
I'm getting closer.
There we're getting closer.
I hope it really exists, Lucas.
Okay. Door? Do you want to open? No. Okay. Do you want to open? So anyway, Opal, what's up on your end as well? And also, Valley, you are still at work. Yeah, Valley, you mentioned? Okay,
yes. Oh, Lord. They're sick. They've slaughtered them.
Yep, that does not look very good here anyway. Well, let us just get some of our stuff ready. This. Okay. Lots of the people.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't!
Not sure.
I'm sorry!
No, yeah, bye bye. It's nothing personal, it's okay.
I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Oh well, that's gross. Even for those people here. Okay, so we got more of this stuff. And also Opal, there are of course not only rats you need to fight, there are also a lot of guards and so where you need to sneak.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
Okay, there's one, of course.
The odorous. I could try.
Bastion, you'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
So we can, of course, move one of the... Oh, at his head? That's mean.
It worked.
That was not very nice, people, but it did get the job done. Do they stay there? Can I then just go? Yeah, okay. Bye-bye.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. You call it mercy.
Okay, I'll kill somebody.
Don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey, stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. You can't patrol there anymore because it's fucking...
You need to sneak, guys.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Okay, what do we have? We can distract him to get the stuff from over there. Let's do this first. Plong!
That noise.
Yes, go check it.
What was it?
It was noise, just noise. Okay. Got the stuff. Don't want to go in the water, cannot go in the other place. Okay.
I can get the rats away from the bridge.
Okay. Nothing at all.
Nothing. Okay. Psh. All is fine, guys. All is good. Well, I could also kill this guy if you want to. Where is he looking at? We can lure him here and then. And then we lure the rats to him. Let's try this. Oh, no, no. Go. Don't frighten me.
Fuck's sake. What now? Better go and see.
Bye bye. Don't mind me. Just passing through. All is fine. Bye.
His sanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor.
Rebelli, I would say no this. She's younger than you.
Stop crying.
But you are pretty young as well, so. Nothing. Okay. Yes, the lion. What's he doing there? Nothing. He also has light and stuff. Okay, we just check the other way real quick. Something to climb over and nothing. Okay. What's here? Doesn't look like I want to be here.
It's
to be honest.
One of those alchemist carts.
What?
There must be something useful in it.
Oh, over there. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Ooh, you hear the ice cream truck? Then I would say, go to the ice cream truck real quick. Well, I'll try. Oh! Do I have the emergency thing? Expensive this stuff is, so that's why I actually not like to use it. And also we waste a lot of resources which we could use here. Oh, we can make new stuff. We knew we can increase our sling and pouch, which is good. We did increase our pockets. We have an ammunition pack is fine. We could also upgrade without a workshop when we do this. What's this? Containers increase situation of wood. Ooh. Nice, we can increase the time of the Odovis and the that's good. And also ignify ammunition distracts. Well, as you see, we don't have the materials for it, but that's not too bad. Yeah, I did good. And Valley, yes, it is overpriced, but depending on the temperatures, sometimes I would still just go for it. But if the weather is fine at your end and you're not burning, then of course it doesn't matter. Okay. So we discover this, it's good. More of the stuff we need. Can we maybe upgrade them? That should be enough to upgrade our $14 for Neo, much appreciated, changing the color to not blue. Now it's red, nearly the same like the orange, but it's better. Klondike? Who is he talking about? Do we know? Brave. No, Neo, what are you talking about? What's going on? Okay, containers we have. Let's increase this. Then our Odorous and Luminosa work longer. That might be very helpful for us, especially as we already
died. This should make things a little easier.
Hello, Neo. My. Look, they are at least gone for good. That's good. Head home, Brave. Have a nice end of shift. And yep. If you have time afterwards, when you're at home, feel free to jump in again and have a look. I probably will have died already a couple of times since then, so. Okay, so we'll have. Let's hide first. There's one guy. There's the other guy. They both have too much light. So we could kill him straight away, because he does not have a... Well, he has not has a helmet, and I kill him... Well, I can actually kill the other guy as well.
What the hell is this?
He's dead. Suddenly. Suddenly he died?
What the hell happened?
Well, we don't know.
Yourself, murder. Well,
look what we have. Go away. Take off your helmet. Come. Hi there. Sorry about it, guys, but sometimes this is easier. Okay, one thing we have. We have some texture, a little bit of AP thingies. We have more of this stuff. Oh, look. I could have clonked him this way. Ooh. Ah, I did not even see this. Anyhow. Work this way then. So, some light over here, please. Thank you. Hi there. Is there anything over here? Yeah, I want to go that way, actually, lovely weddy wets. Then I would just say we will go for more of this stuff. Where does it actually go when I'm not left them cornered? Can it just come out? Or maybe let's try the trick Valley taught us. And see if it works again. Get all of these over there. Then all of these over this place, and then okay, we have now around 8-9 seconds of this stuff. That's good. And much appreciated again, Valley, for the trick. It did work again, which is pretty good.
You there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that.
No. Yeah, there are more dead people in
there. This is a nightmare. Come on, be brave.
Rose.
The university must be close.
Yeah, and we are actually looking for the university in this city, guys. So if you don't know, that's what we are doing. Trying to find something to help our brother. Because as I said, Hugo got some kind of disease where we have no clue yet what it is. Okay, sure. Sneaking a little bit, not sure. Don't make noise, people.
Vitalis, the butcher who killed my father works for you.
Okay.
His blood is on your hands too.
Reach the university, we have done, it looks like. Enter the university, well that's a shocker. That's a shocker, people. Okay, down we go. Down, some stuff, yeah. Stones are always good. So we'll have a cage of rats which we can drop down. And which might be an issue for these two guards. Might also alarm the other guards. Oh, we are full of... Okay, always try to avoid to... Making more stuff. Yeah, more button. Sorry about that. I'm well versed to playing with controllers, as you all can see. Kind of second nature to me. So okay, let me try this. What else do we have? We cannot go over there yet. And when we do this, they will die. I'm pretty sure the other guards will find this very distracting. But okay. Apparently their colleagues did not mind that this happens, which was okay. Any news from your dad, Neo? Okay, he has a lantern, which might be his downfall. Oh! Yeah, I did talk to you. Sometimes I do this, Neo. Well, we can get rid of his lantern. Oh, I still will be able to die a lot. No worries. No worries. It was a pebble, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna get you good and proper. Count on it.
You in the end, eh? I'm gonna get you. Oh no, 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 he will not. He will just kill me. Wanted to say spear me or put me on his pole, but I know that's something which I might not say when you are here, so no, he just plain will stab me to death. Ha. Okay, no, damn it, why didn't
why
he
am I still looking? There's no one here.
Why actually? He was nearly killed by the rats. Why? Well, do you stay over there now? Oh, okay. I live with that. What else do we have? There's another one over there. There's another one. There's nothing. I guess there's just one, two. Just.
Nobody look.
Well, it would be pretty harsh, Valley, if it would not be the case, to be honest. So I'm pretty happy they'll have this game logic in here. Okay, we can plong plong here to get away. This one will see us, so okay, that's not... But would you run around a couple of hours if you maybe heard something and not sure and maybe not? Oh, what? Well, the good thing is, nobody did hear this.
What was that then?
Anybody? No? Okay. This stuff is pretty good. It keeps us from dying. Okay. Well, the good thing is they don't really care when their friends are dying, so. Oh! Oh, okay. He's not looking. And I was actually not sure if the rats would come this way or not. Apparently they would, as we all did see. Okay, more alcohol, more rocks, anything else? Okay. And we are at least doing good on the looting part. Okay, on we go. This one does not do anything over there either. Does he always just look at the wall? That's nice, man. Thank you. Looking at the wall is good to do this. I like it. Stone, this one. Okay. And
I did hear something over there.
No, really? I thought this might be
yes.
A little bit premature.
Finally.
Nothing.
Are here other people? Hello?
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
Those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes.
Hoity-toity?
Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
So how hoity-toity are you guys today?
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill. Now?
look around, guys. All is good. All is fine. Thought I did something to... Oh yeah, there is something I can steal over there. Damn it! Two stuff. Two thingies. I want the loot. So... Okay, there are two. They are looking pretty fierce. Two knights. Is there anything in this card? No. Okay, we might not kill these two guys, just I use probably more materials killing those two guys than I actually would save or get when I kill them, because I think there was one bottle of alcohol and some other stuff laying around, or it wouldn't make sense to kill them. Apparently. And there's also nothing where I can see that we can distract them, so. And they are both, they both also have a helmet. That's not something we want to do. No. We sneak into here. Oh, it was not locked. Chapter 10, guys. Chapter 10. Let's see what we can find in the university here.
The university. Right, the book. Yeah. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Okay. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?
The basement, guys, and roses. Keep that in mind. Because I know I will probably forget this. Hello? Anybody here? Okay, nobody there. Can we use this door? Oh yeah, we can. Damn it. Funny thing is, I always wanted to look at the minimap. As I'm so used to playing games where you have a minimap. But there's none. Which makes sense. But still. Okay. Oh, damn it. More doors?
It's locked.
Okay, that's good. I like locked doors. At least one less way for us to go. Okay. Check the big door. Okay, good. And yes, I know I might not need to sneak, but you never know what's in the next corner, guys. So I wanna...
Oh, it's enormous.
Yes.
But where have the books gone?
It looked like Dale actually wanted to have the books. Or burned it, or whatever they did with it. Okay. Nobody here. Well, it definitely is an impressive library.
There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
Okay. That's good. She did
look good. How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over.
No rats. Strange.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help
the rats away.
Gonna be quite an event.
Okay, it seems to be only one guard in this room, which is good. Let's check a little bit if we even need to kill them. Or if we can just sneak by. Instead of getting all the loot, there's definitely something flashing up top there. Get over here? No, of course not. Is this
supposed to be a helmet? Really? Well, we could go for not killing him.
What was that noise?
Oh, there's a cart we can move. Well, that probably means we need to kill him.
Well, there was nothing.
Oh. Well, it wasn't the helmet. It was his hair. Well, that's good. Well, that's bad for him. No, so where do we need to move this thing to get up there? I would say straight over there. Let's see. Well, move it. Okay. Okay. Seems to be the way I'm supposed to go. Whatever. Going with the upper door makes more sense anyhow. Oh, look! Treasure chest, guys! Loot! What do we have? Oops! Alcohol and the other thing is already full, so there we go.
One can never have enough books, if one can read.
It's all just pagan stuff.
The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
With
the book,
a red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. I might not They're be looking able for to it read. Too. That doesn't mean I'm I'd better be quick.
Okay. They want the same book we want. Even more reason for us to get it, of course, but... Hello, it's me. Anybody want to pay attention to me? I hope not. Oh, what? Why are you moving? Stop breathing so hard, damn it. People will know that you're here. Exactly. And turn away. All good. All good. Okay. Quiet. You just breathe way too hard. Never killed an alchemist in this game before, but the other one has a helmet, so we would need our acid thingy stuff. What's it? Deforantis. So no. Save the materials. Just wait. Does he suddenly take more time on this side, or do I imagine this now? Guy, can you move? Come
come on. We all know what happens when I now move. He will move as well. And if I stay here? Really?
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
Yes. This did work out pretty well. There's something on
I'm
the
table. Telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
With a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Yeah, definitely.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Stay there. You look for the book.
Ah, there they are.
Ah. We have full bag of Iphigenius or whatever
it's called. I'll get rid of the guard so I can get past.
Okay. We know how we do this, of course. But then we would let the rats out into this room. Not a big fan of this either, but
go on, get out of there. Go.
Yeah, let go. No, let go. Hey guards, I'm over here. What? It's me. Wanna come and check? No? Oh, yeah, well.
Hey, crazy.
Huh?
Was that
someone here! Someone get back here! Ah,
so this is where you were hiding.
Go. No, rats! Don't disappoint me. Kill the other one as well, please.
The light. Quickly!
Where are you? Come back here.
I'm here. I'm here. Come over. Come on. Mr. Knight.
I'll get you in the end.
I'm not touching you.
She's touching me. She's touching me.
I'm not touching you.
You're touching me.
Not touching.
Touching me.
Okay. Well, nobody's touching anybody here. So. But okay. So are you? What do we have here?
A daisy. You're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck.
There's a daisy.
We're doing this for Hugo.
In this room where the million rats were, one daisy's arrived. Okay, that's good. Rats don't like daisies, so can I, maybe, rats, do you mind me passing through? No? Okay, thank you.
Cool. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
It looks like it. I'm not sure what it is. It cannot be all rats poo. So. Okay. I definitely need to find out a better way to see who is playing the walk-on sounds.
He's become even more powerful than I could have imagined.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
I think this was new when I read it correctly.
A prisoner. I can't get past. Too many guards.
Yeah. But we can maybe go around or go through the nice garden. Oh, wahoo! Hi! That was close, guys. That was close.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing. They're bastards.
Go away, Neo. I'll have it on my second screen, and under in the live view from Slubs, you see your screen in the preview at the very wide corner. And then I need to get close to see the small thingy in the small wolf thingy, you know?
I thought I heard someone. I'll be right back.
Be careful.
Yeah, be careful. Oh, there was something to pick up. No. Yeah.
Neo, psht. Don't say anything.
Nothing here. Calm down.
Yeah, we need to calm down. Everybody calm down. Oh, there's a window. Still have enough. I don't like using the rats all the time to kill the guards. That's good. Get the other way when the rats come. Would you like to eat?
I can't get past. I have to get the rats out of the room.
Well, out of the room? Okay, well, we could do this. My idea was more or less to get the rats onto the guards, but they don't like when I step on their poop. Well, yeah, you can't be too careful. My idea exactly.
Hey there, calm.
What? Why are you still wet? Guys! Nobody did hear the big fire explosion right now, yeah? Nobody, okay. Definitely need to watch, even if there's one wet running around and gets you, it will eat you. Yeah, Neo Unite might need to post it again. I have this issue sometimes as well when I'm clipping and posting the links, that it says it's an error. If you do it two or three times, it normally will post it. So, not sure why. Could have blocked him. Yeah, but they should not have come back yet. They were just went over there to eat the guard. So I was not even assuming any of them left, you know. That's why I actually went there. Oh, my inventory is full. That's a shame. What do we have here? Yeah, give it. Another tool we can upgrade. What can we upgrade? No. Ooh. Okay. Oh, clip shows fine on your end, and okay, on my end it just says Neolithic, an error occurred. But then if it's posted fine, all is good. So we can upgrade the thingy that Amicia can use your sling to throw a Luminosa. Do we want to throw Luminosas? Really? That was the thing which we actually used to save us. Or maybe throwing this would help? But also would like to get the other stuff. Then this is the only thing I would actually not really want to. And maybe we go Ignifier, distracts enemies. Improves the speed of crafting, yeah, don't mind that. Oh, guys, look at this. Shooting a stone with a sling removes the target's helmet. That's nice, this we need. We definitely need to go there. Fine on your right and survival valley. Okay, perfect. Okay, then we'll go for this.
Not bad.
And
not
try
bad at all.
To get over to these other later. Because having the stones pierce the helmets would be very nice. And our way was actually to go into the basement, so
What the heck?
Still no news of our young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent.
Not sure what you are, but
you have no idea how I have suffered.
Yeah, well, you do not look very good.
Look what I endure for you. Quick, let me stand with you.
What kind of evil...
What is your name, boy?
Otto?
Roderick.
Oh, Roderick. Oh,
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door.
To expire?
Do not commit the same mistake you made with
him. Yeah, Valley. Totally agree. I totally agree. That's always also the issue with the whole faith and belief and church thingy.
Quickly,
faith is a good
them.
Thing and belief. Some institutions behind definitely are not. Okay, so they are using some of the red essence, let's call it, to keep him alive. Yeah, they do make great villains, that's good. Yeah, yeah, true. What else would we have if we would not have these fanatics? And we cannot always kill the bad Germans for the stuff from World War II, so you need different villains. Aliens and zombies, and then, yeah, well, but we have the fanatics as well. Interesting thing would be what would happen if we would have used our sling and straight away did end the suffering of Benedictus the Ugly One. Might have been a good idea. Give me some cord. Do we have here? Oh, there's some give me stuff. The other guys are not looking anyway. Bye bye! It's just stealing your stuff. All is good. Yeah, all is good. It's a pretty fat
so
one.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Why don't
oh, well
I
said?
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now. Like
we can't deepen up. Okay, we might need to have Roderick a little bit over there. Ooh, there are stuff lying over there, guys. And it just. I have a feeling we need to kill this guard now. Otherwise we don't get the stuff. Okay. I'm very sorry, lovely guard, but... Yeah, take off the helmet. It's better. What?
Not hear this, people.
All is fine. Nobody did say anything. Have your stuff? No, he doesn't have stuff. Okay, of course not. But we left. Oh,
that's strange.
We did find a study of a skinned person. Okay. Not sure if it's the thing I wanted to find, but well, we'll have it. Call it a collectible, which also might be pushing it a little bit too far, but okay. Inventory is full. And I so like the music. Pretty eerie. Yeah, don't kill the guy yet. We are a little bit slow. We are looting, so take your time. We just checking. Okay, another guard.
Get to work.
You ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
I don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your own. I would kill
you. Oopsie.
I've been wanting to do this for 2 days. Duh. I don't know who you are, but thank you.
You're welcome. Did we not one that's supposed to be two people? Hi there. I'm the one saving you. Or did save you?
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Charles!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Don't do the thing with the fire.
I don't want to rush you. They're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. That's it.
Yeah.
Hurry up.
Yeah,
the
thank you.
Sounded. They won't let us go.
Can you maybe somebody close the door? Damn it. That would be a good idea. No? Just me then.
Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run.
One dead end and we're finished.
Alright, then let's hope there's no dead end.
We need to hide.
No, we need to slow them down.
Where's he gone? Where's he gone? There he is. Can you close the door? I appreciate it. Thank you. Stuff.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement.
You
to start.
Are in the basement.
I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
You could save my little brother, please.
Yeah,
I
really.
Know where it is.
Sometimes
the
you know.
The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
They killed my parents too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Well, but there are lots. Well, that's kind of an interesting basement for a university, to be honest, guys. I'm not sure they have done only good things down here.
Oh, wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitanera has to be here.
Yeah.
All I know is it has a red cover.
Look, up there.
Roses. That must be it. I'll have to climb up.
Okay. Reach the book. Okay. Well, we love riddles.
Could you lend a hand?
Let's see what happens.
All right. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
It won't budge.
Okay, thought so. Okay.
Help me with this, will you?
Yeah,
I'll do that.
Let me get this up. And remove the card to get it down again.
Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right.
Yeah, that was
now.
Yeah.
Oh. No, not this one. Matey, what are you doing? That's not the one you should do! Pull! Well, you can do it. We just see what happens then. Nothing anyway. Okay. Can you maybe... Can you stop doing this?
Stop!
Fine for me.
Okay. Take this
now.
One, please.
Right away.
We want to remove the cart here first. Oh, there's another cart up there. Okay. This we'll have.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful.
Yeah, we are always careful. Did I actually mention I hate moving these things around? There's a room. Maybe we can go in here. Hi there. What's in here?
Ugh, let's leave that where it is.
Thingy. We did find more collectibles. Okay, let's see what we'll have. Here's one which can go up and down only one time each, and who actually built this stuff, guys? Who built something like that? Can you not just build a normal stairway to the upper part? Just a normal one? Can I get up here? Yeah, I can. Okay, then let's use this. Off you go. Don't puff, it's just the cart you are moving. Can you maybe also pull it a bit? Oh yeah, you can. It's maybe not. Yeah, come. You just...
Perfect.
Off you go, guys. Off you go, up to the upper floor.
By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinis Itinera.
Apparently. Okay. We might...
Go on!
Yeah.
Need to do something with this cart there, I assume. I think it's in the other end. But for now, let's check how far we can go. Oh, that's good. Oh.
Hold on.
Alright.
Okay.
Go on.
Right away.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
Yep, that's a very good question.
Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
Yeah, well...
You need to move, Amicia.
Yeah, where to? Small ass. Okay. Then we probably need to... Does it make sense to block the other one? Yeah, when we block the other one, it will come down a little bit. And we maybe can jump over these, I guess. Is this way quicker here? Okay. Let's do the thing I love most in this game.
Come on, move!
Moving
hey,
cars.
Don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah. Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
Come on, what's that? Oh, guys, treasure. Well, a little bit of treasure. I think I figured out how to move these cards, to be honest. Look at this. This seems to work much better than the version I tried before. Might even have not died so many times. at the cutscene when we started it. But well, yeah. Learning in Brookrest or something like that. Okay.
Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, here.
Roderick,
fine for me.
Yep. We can already work while we climb up here. Really interesting to see what we actually will find in this book. Will it save the plague? And what is this other guy doing with the...
No, stop!
Yeah.
With the wet stuff and everything. Still not uncovered lots of the truth in this game, so... Up and down.
That's
and
it. Down. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Yeah, definitely we have. Hi there, book.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, we jumped straight to them. Well, that's good. Guys?
I know you. Amicia de Rune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now. Oh, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Yep, okay. We run away, that's good.
You may run, but no one can escape their own.
Roderick had a secret hidden.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
Okay, well that's good. Flee from the university. Find the university, get into it, get out to it. Out to it. Out of it. You know what I'm
ready. It's gonna be hell out there.
Let's get out ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet. I can't risk losing this book.
This,
how did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Here we go. Where's... Oh, he can silent kill people. Valley... Yeah, our little brother Hugo. He has something in his blood. Some kind of disease. They call it Maracuya thing. We are not really sure yet what it is. It has some connection with the words, and he gets big of headaches, and I think last time also a lot of some things did get set on fire. So we're still not sure what it is. It has apparently 3 stages, and he has nearly stage 1. And he was locked up his whole life, more or less in a room. And our mother, which also was an alchemist, tried to find something to save him. And then she died, and we now doing it. And there was apparently some other alchemist working on it to slow the process down. So we are not sure really what it will do. But the other child, which is now the new alchemist, said we need to get this book. And that's what we are doing right now. So.
You got it, Roderick.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No. But I'm starting to like it.
Well, she was very effective, I must say.
Right, that's enough, I'm off. You stay here, I'll go and see how they're doing.
So let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Yes. This we can do. We are good at distracting people, guys. So psh.
All that noise.
That one's for you.
You're finished.
I would say we should definitely keep this guy. I like him. He's good. I really like him.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
A reading stone? Okay, well, we find the glasses. Got some herbs, and you see there's some kind of thingy we can gather. Also did find some crucible for the other guy, which he did not want to have, but anyhow. Not sure yet what they are about, but we did find some.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each, alright. I'll take the one with the helmet. Fine. It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
Take care of him.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Perfect.
Guys, we did not die.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
I wouldn't have expected us to straightaway survive this with our reputation. But we did good. Nothing to clip for Neo so far. And we are pretty much full with everything. Maybe the next upgrade we need to look for is the upgrade for our bag again. That we get the biggest bag to store more of our materials.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh shit.
Yeah, well, it was burning.
Oh no. Fire. Shit. Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Fucking rats. That's all I need.
The rats, the shield. We can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but
it's rather dry.
People, we can now also extinguish fires. That's nice. Well, maybe nice. It's not the word you normally are looking for at this point, but
all the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Okay. Think about your book.
Yes.
Can I go
we
around?
Have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
There is stuff. I need this stuff. Go eat. Oh, I'm full of this. Oh, damn it. At least this one we can get. Can you maybe go be a good girl and go down there? No? Oh, it's a shame. They don't see me. Oh. Okay. So we can.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
So can I also get the torch in his hand? Extinguished with this thing? Would this work? How mean is that, guys? They think they are so smart with their
straight for the fire.
It's torches. And we straight away? Just this thing extinguished it. That's neat. Oh yeah, we could have stayed on the other side. Maybe, I'm sorry. Oh. What?
You're on fire! You're on fire!
Huh? No! No!
Hey, you alright? Is there anyone still inside?
Oh. Yeah, I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
There. Give me a second.
see this from here. Come on, come on, go.
What was that noise?
This one he will not murder. Okay, well then murder the other one. Come on!
Can you take care of him?
You're going to pay.
Nothing to report.
Watch it! There's someone over there! Let go of me! You know what's going to happen now? Take it.
Oh no! No!
Well, it's not my fault that he went the wrong way, to be honest. But okay. Okay, okay, we try to take more care of Wardwick when we send him to kill people.
Oh. Yeah, I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
What the hell was that?
The good thing is,
nice.
He won't be getting up anytime soon, trust me.
So then we need to get rid of this one. He has a shield again. Are there any reds somewhere we can use? Well, there are some reds over there. No, it's not that one. Can we get this one out, please?
A sec. What's happened over there?
Take care of him.
You don't need to tell me twice.
That's one less.
I thought he'd be tougher to take down.
So why actually would the rats not attack the guards straight away like I thought they would and did wait till they kill my friend? That's mean.
Yeah, I thought I'd had it.
Okay.
It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the
hell? I heard something.
Yeah.
I'm not crazy.
You are crazy, but that's a different story. Okay. Move along. Move along. Very good. Come on, come on, come on. And
that comes for you.
You're going to pay.
Good job.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Okay, let's try this again. And let's see.
Something's not right. What's going on here?
So it's any time now you can eat him. I'm fine with that. Okay. And we use the let's eat the guard button. So it's a little bit. I do not want to go in there.
Do we really have to go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
Let's go. It's well, already hot.
What a bloody mess.
Yeah. Girl, what do you think? It is
What?
Burning
what are we going to do?
Like hell Follow in me. Here.
And look after your book. Don't worry about them.
There. Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
Damn it.
I need a hand here. Huh?
No. We
come
don't
on,
get a hand.
On.
We just... Come on. Come get over there. Run.
It's burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick, are you right?
Run.
Okay. We do run. All fine. We follow you.
me out, people. It looks good. We're still alive. We have the book. We burned down the university. So all in all, I think we did good. Chapter 11, Alive. So let's see what it's all about with this book. Maybe we get some insight into Hugo and the strange Imperator guy. To Lucas and Hugo, if you don't know them guys. The smaller one there. It's Hugo. Hello, Hugo. And as well as Lucas the Alchemist. Kinda.
Amicia! So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick. But shh.
The Sanguinis Itinera. What is this book about? Oh.
Guys, have you seen Hugo's face?
It's the story of a little boy. Who's going to get a lot better now?
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat that. Does not look good.
I think
people.
We deserve it. You too. Coming.
It definitely is a fancy book. But I'm kind of worried about Hugo. It does not look good with this whole infectious. 3 weeks later. At least nobody finds us here, that's good.
No, no, no! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Oh. Hey, are you alright?
It's nothing! Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep.
Well, but why is he so... unfriendly. Let's steal his. Can we go there? No. Oh, okay. It's not the only door which is locked. It's apparently there's another door which is also locked.
Come on. Roderick is waiting for me.
Okay. The game just does not want me to go there. It's okay, game. I follow your lead.
Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do. There you go.
Well, that was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go.
Almost painless. Whoa. Well, at least, guys.
Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust?
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I felt it here.
Guys, how often do you interrupt stones talking to each other? Just asking. I don't do this too often, to be honest.
That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Smash the door. Go ahead.
Leads us.
Oh, that's good.
The courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
We like shortcuts? And also crafting station. We can up.
I almost forgot. I found something while I was doing some clearing earlier. Come
pouch,
take a look.
Pocket.
Another
no, we
story
want
about stones.
Pocket. We need one more textile, guys. Then we can actually increase the equipment bag. He wants to say. Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Why does she not want to run? Maybe no. Okay, it's snowing. It's maybe slippery, so we rather don't run. Okay, that's fine. So
a fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us then?
Even I don't understand everything.
Well,
I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia, come quickly! It's Hugo. Oh no,
Okay.
I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. Come on!
So I think... Look, it looks like more like in Ritual. We'll have the small boy. In the middle, we'll have the yellow wet stuff. We'll have the... red blood and blue... I'm not sure yet. But I think that's something along the line of this.
I'm here, Lucas! Quickly, Hugo. Please.
Oh, red.
I looked into your future and I saw death.
There is also life.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
No, you. I think you are wrong. Well, yeah, this is called. Yeah, but. No, not what I was saying.
It's going to take too long.
No, no.
I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No, no. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Okay, Hugo doesn't look good at all. And we so far did not die again, Neo. This definitely does not look good, guys. Oh my, oh my.
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive.
Arthur!
But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so they threatened her.
He's become even more powerful than I could have imagined.
Exactly.
Mother is alive? She's alive?
Ooh.
You managed to get Arthur out? It wasn't simple, believe me. So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. But she... She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor.
Okay, our mother's alive, people.
Questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right?
Well, he did hear you.
Hugo! Hugo!
The next threshold, it's coming.
We have to go at once to my home. Now,
you go. We'll stay here with
him. And Neo get pulled by his own tools. I like it.
This time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the sanguinis itinera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
Okay. We discovered a little bit of an extra room in our castle, and now we are off again to. Get out of stuff, okay. Okay. And 3 weeks have passed. They're very generous with their time frames here in this game. You was changing it while you're playing?
We're here.
If you would be worse, I would
Amicia,
say you broke it,
you're
but.
Going to be all right.
Yes. It's just strange to be back. Let's go.
Okay.
I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
But it looks kinda nice, guys, with the snow falling and all the snowflakes in the air and everything. Really neat. Oh, look. Okay. What's over there? Why is there fire? There are people, I'm pretty sure.
Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful.
Yes, psh. Rather don't. Ooh. Rather don't talk. We just want to steal stuff. I can't. Help
don't
it.
Fall. Don't fall.
You fall. Oh, no. I don't like what I hear, guys.
What the hell is that? Look out, Lucas.
What the. What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
Still not paying attention to us.
Okay, they either did find oil or something really strange is going on. Oh,
Do I need to talk to you now? Really?
A mating dance, perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals.
There's a difference between strange and terrifying, Lucas.
But why? They're still animals.
I'm starting to have doubts about that. Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on.
There must be a reason.
Yeah, true. And I hope it's not a mating dance, because I definitely do not want to have the wets mate and make more wets. There are far too many anyway already.
Looks like they don't want us to pass.
Oh, there are so many of them. When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
So, I'm still thinking this is connected to our brother, to be honest. Because why would they spawn exactly where we were living? So, hello, rats? Oh yeah, you're still there. No, we don't climb down there. No. Yeah, we get a walk. A walk is always good.
They're not welcome here. I'll show them.
Do we have stone? There's our stone.
This is my home. Do you hear me? My home.
Okay. Good thing somebody did park this fire cart over there.
More rats. The domain is straight ahead.
Okay, well, at least if it's only rats, we don't... Okay. What, can I jump over there? I really can. Oh, there's stuff in there, guys. There is... It was worth it. A tool, we have a lot of quartz. Okay. The quartz is full, we've got another tool we still really need. More textile stuff.
Okay.
There's a chain on the other side. Wait, lantern. We must have used it to get the troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, well, you sure you want to? Well, I should go down there. No. Okay. But no? What if I don't want to? Just asking. Okay, get us a new thing. Also, this costs us some textile. And also make some light. Yes, we like light. Okay.
I'm there. Here we go. You can move. Keep it on me, all right?
Yep.
You can't make it here without you.
Would be very nice if you keep the light.
Your system works really well. I'm ready. Don't forget me.
No, we don't forget you. We just actually wanted to make sure that we survive. Hi there. Hi. All is good, rats. All is fine. Yeah, come. Open it. Really?
Thank you.
We did get hit in the face by the door.
Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh.
What she means was we are not alone.
He's still alive.
Someone.
Oh,
help me.
Yeah, I didn't see him. Hi there.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him.
No.
But maybe we can... Can we just throw him over there and he gets eaten and... Just testing something. I wonder, he's sitting beneath the lantern too. I could hit the lantern, guys, then he will get eaten. Well, oh. Or maybe not.
Here you go. He's all yours.
But
he got what he deserved.
Moss, exactly.
Hey. Oh. Are you still there? Hey. Answer me.
There's another one.
Bastards.
Hey.
What have you done?
Justice for my family.
Nothing.
You'll pay for this.
I
already paid because of you. But I refuse to lose anyone else. You hear me?
We want to make some light. Over here first. Okay. And then... okay. We make more light in there. Is there any... What the heck? Anybody got a torch? Did I not see anything again? Did I miss something? I don't want to use the I kill rats instantly thing because it's way too expensive and I need the textile for the upgrades, so... Maybe can we not do this? Oh, hi there! Hi, all is good. Was just looking. Okay, there's also nothing over there, really. Okay. It did work one time, guys, so maybe... Works a second time?
It wasn't dangerous. It's safer this way.
Okay. Then we got... this way. Can we upgrade now our... pockets? Oh yeah, we can. Oh, that's good. 22... places
not
to
bad.
Store stuff.
Not bad at all.
Ammunition pack is also good. Mining and dodging mail. Ammunition needs no longer tools to upgrade stuff. Also nice. There is still some nice stuff we can do to upgrade. Okay, they're still eating. More stuff over here. Yeah, that's good. The only thing we are which we not were able to go into was over there. Well, you know what I want to. Well, then I would. Well, oh, we cannot make new ones. Okay, no, we cannot. Maybe we can use the Odorous thingy for a second. Okay. Not sure it was worth it, but anyhow.
We're here. Lucas, behind this door.
Ooh. I understand. I'm with you.
Ooh.
Let's go.
What?
Oh, my God.
The
heck? Real. My home. Is that a body over there? No. No, please.
Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
No.
Oh my
I
god,
have
guys.
To see.
This is pretty ugly. What happened there?
Is he... your father?
Towers to kill us. Yeah. So do we go in or no?
Is it over? I think so. You saved our lives. We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber.
Well, I would not.
You should take the torch.
Call us safe, to be honest, guys. We are standing in the middle of millions of rats, so.
I'll lead the way.
Thank you.
Being safe definitely looks different in my book. We can put the torch over there, which would not bring us anything.
Father! They took his body. They took it from me. I should have buried him. I should have.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Amicia.
Please let him. Rest in peace.
This definitely was very strange behavior, so. Okay.
That body with no armor.
It's one of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive. He wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. Great break.
Andrew? No! Don't scare me, Andrew! So there definitely is something the people had here in my home that they are not get eaten by rats. Not by rats, by rats.
Oh, yeah.
Much appreciated this up there, Wes. Fourth month in the row. Much appreciated. And welcome in, Wes. The one, the only, Wes Yell.
By the power of Grayskull,
and he has the power, guys. And if you don't know him, you definitely should go and get to know him. Watch his stream. Cool stuff. Lots of variety. Very co-op heavy, which I really like. So definitely, guys, go check him out as well. He will be back online tomorrow with. I forgot the game. But I did read it. Oh yeah, the Sunken City thingy. Fright Night. Ha. My brain is still worth something. So welcome in, Wes. Nice for you to sub and nice for you to hang out here with us. Also, we are not sure why are these people. Why don't they eat them? And they also look a little bit like the dead emperor, the Benedict thingy guy. How are you, Wes? How was your day? Did you train people again? How is pint stuff?
Here we are. It's up there.
Tell us. We are a nosy bunch. You did nothing. Okay.
Climb up. I'll help you.
There's
yes, of course.
Nothing at all. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Can you reach down and grab the torch, girl? That would be very very smart. Really smart. Okay, if you can't. Okay. So did they still not sort out what to do with you there? You sit there for 8 hours and get well. You get paid for nothing. There are people which would love to do that.
Whoa, look out. They're all converging here.
Was there actually anything, or when was it the thing happening to maybe do another thing you mentioned? Was it this week? Wednesday, I think.
They're going.
Or Tuesday?
Towards his room. The
tomorrow.
Potions for Hugo must be in there.
Okay. Then I'll ask tomorrow. Again. Okay, what's that? Have a look.
Lucas.
Look.
Spots?
Lucas, look.
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
Here. Yep. Much appreciated, Everest. Much appreciated. Can we actually craft more stuff? We have no pot anymore. Well, not pot and, you know, not drugs. I mean here, a pot, not pot. Can make one more of those thingies. This is fine as well. So then at least I hope your eight hours of sitting there were good, or did not hurt at least your back.
This is it.
Yes, it's
and
Hugo's
everything
room.
Too much?
Let's go.
No? Guys, look at this. There, everything is completely covered in whatever the rats are making. And we are supposed to go in this room? What? Oh. Blood is dripping from above. You were AFK.
There! There are other pots!
That's okay. Why is there nothing in this room?
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No!
Lucas.
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No, it's not here.
Still no luck?
No! These are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir.
You lost your glasses.
Else. Another place, another room.
Not that I
you
know.
You can't just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
You mean lost?
He's coming.
No, I don't see where.
Cover your butt.
He built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So
my
mother
butt
must
is
have
covered.
Also.
She told all fine.
Me nothing. I never
but
saw
that's
her.
That's it. Isn't there a place where she didn't want you to go?
I don't know. Some place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes, definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go!
No, but we didn't survived at least so far. Could we not just call it a day, night? No, you found them, okay. I thought you lost them, like, on the way or in the bus or, you know. Okay, well, when you find them, that's good. Without glasses, always a little bit of hard. I know that. Without my glasses, I don't see squat.
Have they gone? No, they're regrouping.
You mean?
Lucas, you can't stay here.
Yeah. Can we? Yeah, we want to go. Oh no! But why are they doing this? Peepers.
To the right. Come on. Yes. I'm coming.
Oh, he is. He makes light for us. That's good. Damn, can they stop making this?
We need to go.
Yeah, don't scream at me all the time. I'm busy. Damn you. Oh, Pops gets released today. That's good news, I assume. You just found out 50 minutes ago. Well, that's fresh news. So I hope that's a good
close.
One then.
Get to move on. They might come back.
I'm scared out of my skin, Amicia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving.
We are scared as well, guys. Believe me, we don't want. Can we not go to a nice meadow with some nice trees and a little bit of nice looking stuff? Do I ask really too much here, guys? Oh, come, pick it up. Where is it? There it is. Okay. We will need this again.
Good lord. It's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Where are the baths?
Over there, at the other end.
We have to get through that. But how?
I know. We'll get there.
Okay. We will get there, of course. Oh, look.
A flower. intact.
A sinkfoil, I think.
Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here.
At least we did save a flower, guys. Also, everything else is dead, and we probably will die, so that Neo can clip a little bit more, but we did find a flower. So Lucas, you said you can also, you are the alchemist. Can you light the fire there maybe for us? So
we
don't
get ready to run.
Ready.
Come on, go!
Okay. Hi there. Hi everybody. There's the end. There's another one. Oh, yep. One. There's another one.
Come on, come on. Don't miss. Thanks for the help.
Go on. Off we go. Yes. Yes, yes. Okay. This
it's
one we
right.
need to.
I don't believe it. Look at them. Like
yes.
a river. The river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the bath.
How do
we can relight the fire and push it.
No, I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself.
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to
No, we don't go that way. Stop talking.
Get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
There's one of these alchemy cards again, so. There's quite a bit of Star Citizen, but I think I was telling me it was telling me stop. I found my ship at this time. lol. First time I played Star Citizen, I think it took me around 15 minutes to even get off the landing pad. Then I managed to fly at least a couple of times around the space station, and it took me 20 minutes to land again, and that was pretty much everything I did in Star Citizen so far. Okay, Odorous. What? No, that's not how it works. Can we, is there, can we, no. Damn it, guys, we need to get through here. You got annoyed with the DC and, Wes, I did mention I have it. Even Bravestar has it. Also, he had, I think, never played it. But yeah, I'll have it as well. It's even installed. It was, I think, the list where I mentioned about the games we need to play. This was in the list as well. But how the heck I need to get through here, guys. I cannot. This definitely will not work. But I want to get to the alchemist card over there. How the heck? You're killing me on the inside. just a little bit worse. Okay. We do it a different way, guys. There we go. Okay, the ninjas orc then. Go whatever you need to do to get me in there. It's fine. I have no clue about the game. It looked cool. That's pretty much it. And as I was alone, it was pretty much it, because you cannot do much alone. Apoka51, as always, is the name. We can use this now to sling Amicia. The Sumnum can be thrown. Do we have Sumnum already? Do we know what it is? Gnosa, Sumnum. Oh, I kill people straight away. Can be thrown. Okay, that will be interesting. But what do we need? Neo, what about you? Same name on there. Yeah, same name. Always the same. Should be the same name, yeah. We can make a better ammunition pack. Ooh, that's nice. The pouch allows us to shoot twice. And what makes this sling no longer makes any noise? Well, that was not an issue, but this might be nice to actually have two shots in a row. A bigger ammunition pack, I'm not really. Don't have an issue with this at the moment. instruments. We of course wanted to shooting a stone with a sling removes the target's helmet. It was of course the thing we wanted to go next. Yeah, we go this way first.
This should make things a little easier.
And we only need a little bit of sulfur to get to the next one to have the armor piercing stuff. That's good. And this music in this game always gives me a little bit heart racing. You know, heart pounding thingy. Excitement. Fill in words which make sense on your own. Thank you. Okay, so grab one more of these. We might need a little bit more of those. Grab more of this stuff over here. Yep. I have not played much. I'm still in chapter one. Just due to too many games. But I liked it when I started it. But I was very proud of me today. I actually wanted to buy Oninaki, the new JRPG coming, which is really cool. And what was he doing? Which I really like. But as it has only Japanese sounds, and there's not even an English voice over, I said, no, I don't want to. Hey! That's a dark horse. Welcome, another dark. How are you doing? How are you doing, Dark? What's going on your end?
Come on, Lucas, let's go.
Yep.
Whoopie, whoopie.
Whoopie, whoopie. You push it, we move it. Oh, what's that? Stuff. Oh, get stuff.
Breathe. It's really.
Thank you, Neo.
Gabby, come on, make an
effort. But I like it.
An effort. I think I spent my life in a cellar.
Oh, damn it, we have no emergency.
The ground is vibrating. Do you feel it? Yes, yes, they're coming. Don't let them get here. Listen, if you want to take my sling.
Yeah, damn it, guys, damn it, guys. These vets are really, really getting too clever. Where's the next one? There's the next one. Off you go. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh, I really hate this. I'm pretty sure I will have bad dreams tonight from Wets again. Go away! Push it. Come on, we are nearly there. We are nearly there. We are not there. Did it just close the door up there? No, I don't want to die either, so.
You are not going to die.
Only Neo wants us to die, so he can clip guards. It, but that's it.
We met. Our lives have been governed by chaos. But I'm the one with the sling. So calm down and push. I'm doing just that.
Yeah, of course you two can do this. You are VIPs and regulars. And subs as well, so you can do nearly everything. Oh. And maybe I should not talk too much.
That's enough. You will not stop us.
I will be with you chat in a second. It's not the time for multitask right now.
I'm doing everything I can. The light over there. The box. We're nearly there, Lucas. I think Amicia. I've been thinking.
What you're thinking?
What,
talk!
Lucas? All these attacks. Now's not a good time. It's because we're on the right track, yes. But we still need to survive until the end.
Guys, I think we are there. I think we made it. Come on, up we go. Here's fine.
It,
all is good.
We made it.
Come on, Lucas. Come, go, get away from the ready wets. Okay.
Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Clippy all the thingies. No, only clipping, dying.
I'll ever walk again. Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you? Oh, no.
Go.
Come on. Let's go.
So I found what is he talking about? Do we know? Oh, and why are you come over here, you strange child. Okay. Yeah, we can go up there, we can go down there, I don't think. Oh, hi there.
Lucas, this is it. This is where I saw my mother die.
But Arthur said she is still alive, didn't he?
Yes. But this is poor Lambert. He must have taken the hit instead of her. She is still alive, but they...
I know. Think of your brother. We have to carry on.
We have to carry on, guys. Okay, yeah, then we don't want to go there, of course. Oh, there was stuff. Give me stuff. Okay, so how much? We have got 7 left of those. We'll nearly have no sulfur anymore. Yeah, sulfur is the issue at the moment. Okay. Let's go into a strange basement, guys, and see if we can find even more reds. And the lights are still burning.
These stairs. It takes me back to my childhood.
Well, that's good. Because we're going to need your memories from back then.
Not sure this is good as everything is lit up.
My mother
down
never
here.
Wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No. And I was really good at searching.
There are 2 of us this time. And you're not a child anymore. We'll find it.
Oh yeah, well, there's a lot of wet stuff. Not wet, but wet. Wet. You know. Squeaky thingies. We have here.
Help me push. All right.
No? Why? No. Why should we push? Then the rats are coming. Are you crazy? No. No pushing. We might need to do the pushing, but I don't want to do the pushing. Okay. Come, I see the hidden door straight away from here.
Lucas, look. It looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague. Laurentius told me about it. A real massacre.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Lucas, these baths were built by a Roman governor in the 6th century.
This fresco isn't here by chance. Neither are we.
Okay, no hidden door behind the fresco. But when, how much light do we have? A little bit of light.
Come on, help me. Very well.
Well, I told him not to do this. I told him that the rats will come. Stupid kid.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No.
No.
And I was really good at searching.
There are 2 of us.
Okay, then we might need to get rid of the rats first, which might be a good idea.
That's
what we got. Hey, Doc, complete
Lucas,
sentences. Really, really helps.
It looks like the bite.
A Roman fresco. It looks like Justinian's plague.
Yeah, you told us already. That's good. We know this.
A real massacre.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
These baths were built by a Roman governor in
Thank
the
you, Neo.
6th century. This fresco
Thank you, Neo.
Isn't
much appreciated.
Neither are we.
Me blaming kids for dying. As a clip? Well, that's certainly something I always wanted to have. I don't want to use the clip for me. But I definitely don't want to use the kill the rat thingies because we only have
rats,
one.
Amicia. If you block them on the other side of the light, we'd be free to continue.
If you block them on the other side of the light, these are also some kind of informations given by the child. Where I always say, yeah, sure. Oh, I can. Maybe. Would this make sense? Probably not. Or maybe it does make sense. Can we get there over there? No. Did not work yet. Any other light source here? Except the light from a bus, which actually nobody cares about. No. Don't do it. Where is it? This one. We just throwing random words at us? Okay, that's fine. I go for Schnitzel. Because I like Schnitzel. Hi there. Nice. No, a schnitzel is a schnitzel. A large sausage would be a roster or a bockwurst. A schnitzel is just a... well, a pork chop with breadcrumbs baked around it. Oh, yeah, pretty much it. Isn't it even... I thought it's also called schnitzel.
Stupid boy.
How nice, there was already a... there's a song about a stupid boy, well, that's cool. Nice one. Very nice one. That's twirling on a very high level there. Yeah.
Can you help me push it? Right now.
Okay, come away. Come, boy! Okay, do they come out there? But here's light! Oh no, okay. Yeah, he will die. It's not his fault, it's my fault. Okay. Yeah.
My mother never wanted me to come down here. She said it was dangerous.
Dangerous for her, I bet. You never found anything?
No. And I was really good at searching.
What, you need dinner there first? Yeah, come on.
And you're not a child anymore.
We don't believe this
we'll
one.
Find it.
Maybe, well, they've already eaten this guard. Oh, he will tell us now about the fresco again in a second, guys. That's good. Okay, so we need another tactic. We cannot open the gateway.
Lucas, look. It looks like the bite.
Before...
it looks like Justinian's plague.
The rats are somehow not... well, I can just kill them.
Worse than now?
Hard to tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Lucas, these baths were built by a Roman governor in the 6th century.
This fresco isn't here by chance. Neither are we.
Follow the light or be eaten by thingies. I love it. Oh, what's that? What's that? What, we can jump on the pillar? Can we? Oh... What? There was the button. What? No. Okay. That was just. No. Never mind. Yeah. Anyway, it's just for you, as I said. It's just that you'll have something to do, as I won't stream
that's
on Thursday. Easier. So.
If you brought them on the other side of the light, we'd be free to continue.
Well, I did not. Block them. Oh, there's one left. Damn it, guys. This will not work. There's one left. Red. One left. Fuck. I know how it is sometimes. Is we? Why are you here? And why? with it. We cannot pass. Can we get this? No, we cannot get this. As we, okay. It's always said you shall not pass, but yeah, I'm not. I'm on a. It's the affair. More. Oh, there's one red. Go away. There's a fair, more or less. I should maybe have drawn all of them out and killed them. Yeah, that's why I'm not on Thursday. That's also why I'll this early today, because at later I have something to do as well. And Thursday I just cannot make. Friday and Sunday are fine. Sunday we probably will close out the Dragon Quest. I think this will work. So I need, not Friday, Sunday, and then I need a new RPG. So I will definitely start a new poll there. And Silma, welcome in. Hello, Silma. How are you doing, my man? I hope you are doing good. Let me get this over here. And then just sneak by without dying. Okay. Hey, look at this. More reds, guys. Anybody wants more reds? Thank you, Wes, for the shout-out for Zilma. Guys, check out Zilma. Where's the boy? Where's the boy? Did we... Boy? Don't say you did not come with us. Is he over there? No, he isn't. That would not make sense. I think. Yeah. Wes is on fire. For one day of abstinence. And then... I no, Zilma, I would have no. Reds did not eat me. No, never. Not even once. Oh, what's that? Jump on it, right? Might be not. That looks interesting, guys. But I think I've broken it with sneaking through here and. Oh, guys, I think. Is he dead? Or did we just leave him in the other room? Oh, look! He's standing over there! Damn fool.
You can come now. I can't follow you, Amicia.
Why? I sure you can! Well, no, maybe you can't. Okay. We need to still kill all the reds there, guys. We need to,
My mother never wanted me to come down here.
Yeah, Zilma, I died a couple of times today.
You never found
it
anything.
It is true.
No. And I was really good at.
But I only died to reds, so I always be able to kill the guards, just not the reds. Of course, they are damn clever and very annoying. Yeah. Well, to be, not to be a smart ass, but he asked if Apoka died. Apoka did not die. Amicia here in the game died quite often when the other girls, but not Apoka. So,
Justinian's plague.
Kind of, still correct on my end.
A real massacre. Worse than
now? Sure you can't
tell. It was back in the 6th century.
Thank you, Neo, for the clippy. And how are you, Silma? How are you doing? Hope you're doing good.
This fresco isn't here by chance. Neither are we.
So we know kinda what we need to do. You just don't know yet how to do it. First we get all the reds together. Which we might now just do with this one, and then maybe we just kill all. Oh well, that was interesting. Technicalities, yeah. Oh, look.
Be free to continue.
Yeah, and how small child. Okay, well, we have all now on this side. Except of two. But we cannot push and. No, Oh, we still have a couple of them left now in the way. Okay. Let's try this way. Can we all get together there? Yes.
Let's push this.
Yes, I think this did work, guys. Silma doing all right. That's good. That is very good, Silma. And just... where we have it? Just... If we ever want to go back, we put the light on again. Okay, we did go through this. Probably not
so
as intended.
This is the sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam. Yes. It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
Okay. Sure.
The snake. Gave me a few nightmares, that one.
Okay, we'll just look a little bit around, guys.
The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. I hope Lucas, another fresco. A pregnant.
If we ever want to go back, we put the light on again. Okay, we did go through this. Probably not
so
as intended.
This is the sudatorium. The Romans came here to sweat.
With the steam. Yes. It was... Oh, look! The sculptures!
What?
Alchemical animals, putrefaction, purification, amalgamation, and sublimation. The symbol in the basin represents putrefaction as well.
These symbols used to fascinate me. There are more in the other two basins.
Three symbols, four sculptures. There's a fire under that one.
So we can probably light the others too.
There must be a way to get to them.
Okay. Sure.
The snake. Gave me a few nightmares, that one.
Okay, we'll just look a little bit around, guys.
The lion. Oh, Leon, my darling dog. I hope Lucas, another fresco. A pregnant woman.
But that's not all. Look, next to her.
It's some sort of alembic, right? She's an alchemist?
Exactly.
Maybe.
Alchemy has often been compared to impregnation and the crucible or kiln to the uterus.
Or maybe she's just a pregnant alchemist.
Not just. This temple is your mother's. And it's not just a coincidence that this is a woman. It's an important place.
Guys, wrong way! Wrong way! Whew. He wants to guide us? Uh-huh. Then start guiding. Burn it, make something.
Can you see anything?
Yes.
Very good. Work, study, and exercise. Well, it sounds like a pretty productive day, to be honest, Surma. Well done. Well done.
You're going too far. Careful. I'm coming back.
We just try to grab some stuff which is laying around here. And throw it away.
Keep going. Going as fast as I can.
Yep, guys, we found it.
You can come back now.
Oh, that's
nice.
Get
out of here.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lucas. Keep talking to me.
Kaido, you can come back now. All is fine. Well, I never thought we would survive this as well, but anyhow.
But reality is something else entirely, huh?
That's the worst of it. None of this seems to be real at all.
Yeah, who does like reality, to be honest, guys? Come on, come on, go. Move, move. Okay. Wasn't this the entrance? Yeah, that was it. Okay, we lit all the fires in the basins.
Composition, purification, and sublimation. Toad, swan, and serpent. So
our friend the lion is hiding a secret.
Okay. Well, interesting.
Its mouth, perhaps. Help us, mother.
Go on. You discovered her secret, Amicia. You've earned this.
Okay, because the thingy did not show up on the bottom, it was a secret door. Well, my day was pretty okay. It's not too hot anymore at the moment, which is pretty cool. So below 30 degrees is pretty neat. Oh no, what? No, Rock, I wanted to ignite it. Just...
It's pitch black in here. It seems huge.
Save your ammo. I'll take care of it.
Oh, now he's saying
so,
this.
What do you see?
Complementary products, stabilizers, reagents, noble materials. Vastly superior to what we saw.
Yeah, that's but this it's really good. I'm not good. Melting away anymore. Good. That's so cool.
Amicia, these notes are handwritten by our mother. Tried a new transformation, but the elixir is incomplete. The torch of the carrier disappears, leaving my son in the darkness of the macula. She was on the right track, Amicia. What we're looking for is definitely here somewhere.
Yeah, but where? What does it look like?
Over there. It looks like there's some... another fresco.
A child in the arms of its mother. But these marks on its torso, Lucas.
The prima macula.
But this fresco is at least 8 centuries old.
And yet this has happened before.
But how many times?
Who knows? Sanguinis itinera. The voyages of the blood. The macula travels through history. It's already changed the world and will do so again. This box has a phoenix on it. The symbol of the great alchemical work. Amicia, I think we found it.
Yay.
Open it.
All right.
Find something, at least.
Lucas. Look. Advanced crystallization. Blue-green edging. Substance clear.
What? Lucas?
Amber fragrance. Amazing.
Spit it out. What on earth is it?
The cure for Hugo. She was making progress, but she didn't have time to finish it.
You mean
okay.
The same cure that you...
Yes, without the book. It's incredible she was able to get this so far.
Careful.
So perhaps we can use it ourselves.
With the book and my preparation, I think I may be able to finish it.
He's pretty smart for a 10-year-old or whatever he is.
Why didn't she tell me? I would have understood. I would have...
Ow! I would have done the same thing, Amicia. She was an alchemist, and, you know, her mother protects her children. Doesn't she?
By the way, if anybody was wondering,
not now. How are we going to get out of here?
If there are rats in this place,
just finish the cure. I'll hold them back.
You do what?
I don't believe it. Why now? Lucas, we have to get a move on.
I'm reading. Mother stopped at the sun door. She found a torch, but she didn't know how to light it.
It doesn't make sense.
They're symbols. She was looking for the missing element, but the book says you must empty the vessel for the spirit to fill it. Your mother was mistaken. We must not add, but subtract.
We try to be heroic.
Well, I prefer the mix. Yeah, there has to be some around here.
Macerate? What's that? Where will I find it?
In the pharmacopoeia. The alcove with the curtain.
On my way.
The alcove is the curtain. Okay.
Laurentius used to say, calm the beating of your heart.
How do we get over there? Oh, can we?
Lucas, oh. This mechanism, it's the same as the one at the Chateau d'Ombrage.
That's neat.
It's not a coincidence.
Okay, well, that helps out a lot, guys. That helps out a lot. There we go.
The curtain, it's there.
Yeah, rats. Loads of rats. Hungry, ugly.
There are too many pots, Lucas. I don't know which ones are which. Find the one that really stinks. Everything stinks. I'm not sure my nose will be able to tell the difference. That doesn't smell good. But it doesn't smell that bad either.
Okay.
Oh, come on, pepper? Mint? No, there must be worse than that. Much worse. What's that? No idea. It doesn't smell of anything. Oh, Lord.
Okay, I think we found it.
Absolutely.
Oh, no, not again, the idiot.
I found it. Perfect, bring it to me. They're coming back. They're regrouping.
Go away. Do we have more of them? I don't like it. Oh, whoa, go away. Don't touch my feet. Damn rats.
Keep going. We're nearly there. I'm coming.
There. Right.
Yeah.
Let's awaken. Get your stuff. Phoenix. Cool. Gently. Stop shaking.
They're coming back.
Stop it. I hate those rats. Another one. Come on.
Slight alteration in you. Good, but not enough.
You said you had to filter something out. So why are you still adding things?
You have to add in order to subtract.
The bridge, Amicia. You have to clear a way to the stills for me. All right then. Let's get to those stills.
Yeah.
They don't extinguish the bridge. Oh no, they don't.
Yeah. Shh. Is there another one? No. Okay. You want to go to the stills, so I guess these are the big ones over there. Okay, there you go.
Watch out!
Oh, he did also do something this time, that's good. I'm really running out of the stuff slowly. You are not. Come on! You are there, do your stuff! Oh. These stills he wants to have.
Lucas, don't do anything stupid.
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing.
Sure?
I think so. At any rate, there's no going back. Just be careful.
So,
Lucas, watch out!
No, yeah, one more. One. Two.
Come on.
And slowly, we're running out of ammunition, guys.
Come on. Give me your purest alcohol.
Voila! The door of the sun, the flame of the carrier. Demetia, okay. Take me back, right away.
I think he is crazy. Yeah, we go back. Come on, hoppity hop. I really don't like it down here. Oh. What the heck? Focus, where's the other one? Yeah, hurry! Damn it! Yeah, you can hear them? Really? I think what I'm doing here.
Lucas, I have nothing left! Lucas! What? What's happening?
I've done it. And it looks like they know.
Well, let's not hang about.
Then please, after you.
Okay. Hi there. Okay, we have done something good. I'm still not sure. Well, we did complete the potion there,
Lucas,
but...
you did it.
We did it.
Why do they suddenly
stop? Proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. At least we know for certain now. If the elixir is linked to the rats, That means there's a link to the carrier.
Yes, but first things first. We have to save Hugo.
So, Hugo is the reason for the rats. More or less, he is saying.
Okay. Yes, we are back, people. We are back at our castle, home, building. And we look
our
pretty smug.
Our alchemist has worked wonders. We have the elixir.
I always knew you were a good one.
Thanks.
Come on, let's go see Hugo.
Still sounds too easy, guys? Still sounds way too easy.
Hugo, you're not sleeping?
No.
Hey, look! We did it! The elixir! Lucas made it! Here you go.
It might be a little bitter.
Never mind. Drink it in one gulp. Very good.
So, am I cured now?
Well...
In any case, you'll soon be a lot better.
Amicia? Will we never see Mommy again?
Oh, Hugo. I told you. She won't be coming back. No.
And it doesn't hurt where she is?
No, of course not. Let's all go to bed now, eh? And tomorrow, when you wake up, you'll feel a lot better.
Awkward questions? Better go all to bed. Well, it's a solution. So, let's see what happens when she wakes up, or he wakes up. Chapter 13, Penance. Okay. How late is it actually, guys? Ooh. Nearly done. Damn it. Where's the time gone? People.
Amicia, you won't believe it. Roderick beats Arthur at the sling.
That's not true. He was in front of the line.
You're just rubbish.
You two are arguing again.
Ugh.
Where's Hugo?
You don't play by the rules.
You're gonna tell me.
Hugo!
About rules.
I keep telling you.
Have you seen Hugo?
People? Really? The sick boy, which his fault was,
Hugo!
And we just cured him, and you
Hugo!
Didn't even
Hugo!
Notice he was gone?
Oh no. He's gone.
Yeah. And I think I know where and why. Because she heard that mother's still alive. And Amicia did lie to him. That's what you get from lying. Call child services. Yeah.
Hugo! Answer! Hugo!
I think the issue with the calling will be an issue. You can stand in the forest and call, literally. But I think that's pretty much it.
Oh, my head.
Okay, give me a second there, guys.
Now. Gently.
Just need to check something real quick. With the real world. As strange as it sounds. Okay. Did you hear that? I don't like
don't
the...
Stop. Go on. Hugo!
Well, I don't like it.
Where can he have gone?
Does not sound ominous at all. Everything
think,
is fine.
Amicia, think.
He's looking for mother. We have we don't have the other stuff. That's not good.
Is that a village here?
She's dreaming, isn't she? She hit her head or something?
Hey, wait! Did anyone see a child come through here? Please!
Oh, Amicia! Are you feeling better? How is the little one?
Clovey? Is that you? Have you seen Hugo?
Did you shout at him again?
No, absolutely not.
Times are hard enough already without you two arguing.
But we weren't arguing anymore.
Amicia, a child never runs away without a reason.
Open the door. I'm going to find him.
All right, but be careful.
No.
An ill wind is on its way, Amicia.
Okay, so far for curing the small guy. And then he wants
What is that? What is going on?
Andrew!
No!
I've been waiting for you.
Andrew!
Come with
now!
Laurentius? Is that really you?
Where is Hugo?
He's gone.
I knew this would happen.
I did take care of him.
Then why did he leave?
I don't know. I did everything I could to protect him. Even horrible things.
Yeah.
It is easy to spill blood, but to love, to protect.
I'm going to find him.
Then go and pray there is still time.
Mommy, I hear a noise outside.
Hugo, that's him.
Yeah. Okay.
Mother?
Amicia, come here.
Huh?
Yes,
you never left? What?
Your brother's here.
How is he?
If he's back, it's because he's not very well.
But I did everything.
Nobody
you
did say you
the
did,
truth from him.
But
his
I guess.
Emotions, Amicia. I warned you.
Let me see him.
He doesn't want to see you.
Who are you talking to, Mommy?
I have to see him.
He doesn't need you anymore.
That's a lie.
Go on then. See for yourself.
Or did the thingy play on its own as well for you as... You had the same problem today.
Are you alright?
No.
What's the matter? Why did you leave?
Why didn't you tell me Mommy was alive?
It was for your own good, Hugo.
That's not true. You didn't want me to know.
Don't say that.
You're jealous. Jealous. Let go of me.
Hugo, now!
Okay. Well, we were correct with actually the reason why he left. And she, I guess, has
Hugo.
The epiphany now as well.
Where are you?
Okay. And it still looks so damn pretty, this game, guys.
It's him.
So damn pretty.
Hugo!
Let me go!
Not sure how
He's
it looks
there.
On stream, but...
Thank you.
Stop shouting! Where's your sister, eh?
I don't know!
Yeah!
We're gonna pay for this!
No! Hit his face! Hit his face! Nobody did see this. All is good. You were just running here. Nothing to see.
He's there. Thank you.
Stop shouting. Where's your sister, eh? Ah! There you are. Time for your come up.
We're starting to work.
Everything's all right, Hugo.
We just wanted
it's
to
over.
See what happens. Hi there.
Hey, are you all right? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No.
But why did you go off like that?
I heard Mommy. She was calling me.
It must have been a nightmare, that's all.
I really thought it was her. She was in pain, and...
She can't feel pain where she is now. We talked about this.
But...
She's gone, Hugo. You have to accept it. Let's go back.
All right.
So you're still lying to him.
Castle.
Really? Damn girl. But there are only two guards? Can we take a horsey horse? Horsey horse would be good. Why?
She just needs a picture for her yearbook, this girl. So bear with me 1 second. Girl. Oh no, don't do this again. She always tries to turn away. She's a little bit shy for the camera. But maybe she might look our way. Maybe, girl, please. Pretty please. Well, that was just a dream. She hit her head and had this vision.
Mommy! Amicia, it's Mommy!
What?
But now I'm a little bit confused as well.
It's yeah. Coming from over there! We have to go!
Well, the first one was definitely a dream.
But why? Let go of me!
Hugo!
But this coming, now... Mommy. Well, maybe go they'll... Back. Well, they... She would not yell his name when they would use her to lure him. So I'm not sure, Wes. I'm a little bit confused as well.
No, Hugo!
There, she's in there!
Also, we are back home and...
Stop! It's not her!
Yeah.
No! Hugo! I need you!
Okay, I think she's still dreaming.
It's not Mommy, Hugo!
Oh. Mommy, go. Get your...
No! Shut up! Let go of me!
Okay. This is.
And I'll kill you again if I have to. I'll kill all of you. Oh no! Not them! No!
Hey.
Hugo, is that you?
Where?
It's me, Hugo.
Mommy, is that you?
Don't move! I'm coming! Get out of my way! Let me through. Hugo.
What are you doing?
Come here. No.
This
no,
is
Nicholas!
Place for
don't
a
touch him! No! Where is your Hugo! Sister? Run! Get away from me!
There is no one there. Come. Let us go. Let us go and see your mother.
All right.
Hugo! Hugo, no! No! They're going to!
That was strange. Chapter 14, Blood Ties.
It is done.
Can I go and see my mother now?
Only the Grand Inquisitor may say.
But you told me.
My words are of no importance. Only those of the Grand Inquisitor. But be sure, you are very precious to him indeed.
Yeah, we are pretty sure of this. So I don't know exactly why. But people, we... did run out of time today because it's nearly 7:30 and I actually wanted to stop at 7 already because I've got some other stuff to do, especially after 8. So kill squad big thick. Okay, that's good, I hope. I guess. I'm not sure. So anyhow, guys, we will end for the day then, apparently. And we did cover quite a lot in the game, I must say. That was pretty cool. Also, I still not completely get the whole story. So still need to find out what the High Inquisitor guy actually wants. And what the whole Wets plague and they stop with him and maybe he can talk to the Wets is doing and making and everything. So that's very interesting. So we definitely will continue this one. And we also have a game for after this one. So we are pretty good on that set. But anyhow, normal closing features. So I will be back not on Thursday, no stream on Thursday. Back on Friday, not sure yet what we do. definitely will be there on Sunday, hopefully closing out Dragon Quest 11. So we can get a new RPG on our Sundays. We'll open a poll on Twitter. I think tomorrow I will get it in. I still need to pre-pick because you can only have four thingies chosen on Twitter. And I have around 50 or so RPGs we could choose from. So I will narrow down the list a little bit to my favorites. And then let you guys, of course, decide on Twitter again and harass you as long as I'll get enough votes in there. So you either way vote straight away, which makes it easier, or I will remind you twice a day. So it's your choice. Other than that, much appreciated you guys hanging out. We'll had two resubs today, guys. We had Valley of Tears with the resub for the second month in the row, and the big Raziel coming in with the resub for 4 months in a row. So much appreciated you guys. Also, Slimmer, thank you for you being here. All the other guys there as well. Brave had we here. Neo was here. The Dark Horse. I probably forgot people, but that's not my fault. So, while I am looking for a weight target, let's make our little jingle round real quick. Neo, I did mention you. Come on. I did say Neo. That's you, normally. So... don't call you by your pet name on stream, you know that. Anyway, we had Neo in here. And we also got in Wes.
By the power of Grayskull.
And I'm not sure if we still have Valley in here, but Valley was definitely in here as well.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend.
So we also had Bravestar in here, because I don't think he's in here anymore. So we still get a small jingle then. And also, Silma, if you want to have a small jingle, because you're quite often here and you're also part of the podcasty thingy, just Discord me one of a title or a TV series or anything where you want to have a small clip. And then I will clip it into a stream-friendly version and you will be able to have this as well, if you want to. Yeah, let me know. Exactly. And the Burrito Syndicate, there is the old podcast still in the comment. Even it says new. Go check it out. There might be something new coming pretty soon, people. So stay tuned. We will let you know when things change. And just looking for a weight target, I don't see Wes. Do you have any 8-bit guys on your list? I don't see any 8-bit ones. Which is strange, to be honest. Because normally there are always somebody on, but I don't see. No, you're okay. Then we'll... guys, do you want to have No Man's Sky or Days Gone? You can choose. And I have the fitting person to send you over then. You can actually choose. So it's No Man's Skies. Sky is not, it's only one sky, but multiple. Yeah, you know. Never mind. Or Days Gone. No Man's Sky for West. It was pretty... obvious, but it's okay. And Zilma also for that. Okay, that's... we can go with... that's enough votes. So where is the guy? There is the guy. Already pushed the button. What's that? It was very eerie. I like it, to be honest. It was quite interesting. Okay, guys. So, we had done everything. Yep, Stranger
like
Things.
Shortly before I met him, too. It was like I met
normally,
him.
This is Cass? Or was Cass? Maybe? Not sure.
Maybe.
I didn't see it. I still have not the big pop-up thingy over there. And also need to close the sound out from the guy I sent you to, which makes sense. It is Cass. Whoa, Cass.
Thanks for stepping in. Apparently, I just closing out the stream and getting ready to send the weight over to Hytus today. But I did send you need to send me again the clip thingy you want to have, so I can clip it. So I'll message you on Discord. So if you find the time, just remind me again. I totally forgot what it was called, as I predicted. and guys, go check out Cass. She makes great ebook covers and other stuff. Check out her webpage if you want to look at some cool stuff and maybe also need some and want to get some. Anyhow, I think I did ramble enough and well, nearly did fill 10 more minutes with this stuff. As I said, I will be back on Friday. Don't know with what yet. Much appreciate everybody coming in and hanging out. Also, again, thank you, Neo, for all the clips, especially about the stupid boy and all the nice stuff. So it was, as always, fun having you guys over here. And, of course, thank you for the two resubs I've had so far. So now, guys, get on the weight drain, and let's go over to our friend Hytus. So, get on. And I'll see you next time and see you around definitely in the interwebs. So there we are. 8 people are on the train. Yeah, it is wait time, Valley. We are straight away going over. So thank you again, Valley, also for the resub. You got your jingle already. So if you missed it, well, next time you get it again. So anyway, guys, take care. Have a good one and bye-bye.